Okay, back again. I don't know if this is part of the part of the totem tour, because it's in an apartment complex's garden. But it's a very unique totem, smaller one, left in the natural wood it was carved in, which is quite nice. Okay, continuing on with my walk, following the yellow footprint. Okay, coming up on another one. Like I said before, I kind of like the ones with the wings on them. They look kind of neat, representing the big bird. Quite ornate. This one I thought was quite nice because of the actual carvings and such. Each one of these guys have got carvings carved into their cloaks. Some of it is very ornate. Okay, this one is supposed to be the world's largest in diameter. It's got to be. An easy 8 foot in radius for sure. It's quite the unique sculpture. That's our government building. All around, so the devil can't corner you, I guess. Got another one over here. This one's quite nice. We're fairly ornate. Go find some more. nicely done. This one is all painted up really well. A lot of them, they don't paint the backs or go do any design on the backs. This one here is nicely designed in the back. Slender. Kind of describes a couple of girlfriends I've had. Nice. And another one. Standing on the road for this one, so I gotta watch out or I'm gonna run over. Very nice. Here we have another one. Quite unique. Almost like Batman on the top there. We have another one across the street on this. Well marked and well detailed in this one. Okay, actually, you got another one here. Okay, we got one here that's a very different kind of a carving. It's not straight lines, it's actually curved. This one represents an orca, or orcas, plural. Beautifully done. All around the edges. Well done. And one across the street here. Very unique one. I think that's the biggest part of my problem is that I'm new to videoing and half the time I'm at a loss for words of what to say. But we'll continue on following the yellow footprints.